Hello everyone, YouTube. This is your home boy, Bob at Home at Beacon. Today, I'm actually doing a tarot reading for a YouTuber named Logan Paul. So anyway, let's see what the card reading says, shall we? Okay, our first card for this reading is the Ace of Wands reversed. This card means that Logan Paul is lacking any energy and enthusiasm in his life. Our second card for this reading is the Two of Swords. This card means that Logan Paul is suffering from indecisions and a stalemate in his life. And our third and last card for the reading is the Page of Cups reversed. This card means that Logan Paul is going to meet a young woman who happens to be very unhappy and spoiled in his life. So anyway, those are three cards for the reading. Our three cards again is the Ace of Wands reversed, the Two of Swords, and last but not least, the Page of Cups reversed.
So anyway, this is your homeboy, Bob at Home, signing off. Peace.